stress, yet why when you think about death and breath draws you closer to a useless life. Think the sex, the music, the press, you all that one time she walked out the wood toward you. Everyone plans to strip your ebbing breath away. Your heart rate may change, but the world continues to turn the way you give the memory. Fades at the radio, plays a forgotten song. It'll take you back to the way she danced, the way you watched the bottle dance across her grubby face. Her extended arm stroke your jaw and a touch to last a life. All memories will relieve such venom from your mind. You'll find you feel much better. You can achieve what you always mean to. You can achieve what you always meant to. All memories will relieve such venom from your mind. You find you feel much better. You can achieve what you always mean to. You can achieve what you always meant to. I'm not prepared to feel like this, but it'd be much worse for expressionists or pessimists or anyone without the wit to pick themselves up when they're fucked in the arse by life. You know what they say about best laid plans, they always go awry. So do or do not, there is still no try unless you're talking about my dick, in which case that is just a lie. It's an appropriate size for a man of my stature, but anyway, that's the important factors. Home memories will relieve such venom from your mind, and you'll find you feel much better. You can achieve what you always mean to. You can achieve what you always meant to.
Fade away.